So here we have been provided with one DNA coding strand.